So we're going to do a little chunk up. You know, like there'll never be another you or like Rosetta.
Okay.
Rosetta's kind of cool too.
Yeah, great.
But yeah, Rosetta. Pedal tone. One, two, out, two, three, four.
Mm-hmm.
Rosetta. I like tempos like that these days. A little bit of time to think, to arrange, give each instrument its grace. It's a wonderful thing to be an organist. I just got off the plane before I came to this, and from a place called named Indonesia. Wow. My 13th year in a row, after 14 years, I get on a plane, I arrive, and now I'm playing with Harvey Mason, or Chuck Loeb, Pat Martino, or a great guitarist and drummer from Indonesia, whether they be older, young, new. When you're an organ player, you can go anywhere and play with anyone. And that's the beautiful thing about being an organist. And more important, the love that I get from each one of those gigs and the experiences that I get from each one of those names. Now, mind you, the names are names. Musicians are another thing. Musicians are right here, the greatest in the world. So let's give it up for both Jeff Shope and Derek DeCenzo. Thank you. Well, God bless you guys, man. Thank you. I'm going to give you my kind of organ playing this morning. So now let's swing a little bit. Tangerine? Yeah, the think big band and swing. Now we're really going to swing. Yeah. Yes, I'll say. Thank you. that song, Tangerine.